Yo guys, back again. Kita akan melanjutkan yang kemarin.
Boys, because I thought you liked action. Couple of days on the lam, you lot have all turned yellow.
Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Micah.
I ain't never seen so many long faces.
I guess folks miss them.
I fell,
but when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
Party. Probably.
Uh-huh. That funny, huh? Sure.
I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching. Hard! You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
Are you sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Folks been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
And the last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
No, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business long ago. They were talking about trains and detonators here. Cole always had good information. Come on.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson. Would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah! Southwest, right, Arthur?
Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay. Let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this core of their planet.
What's that? Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them.
As
far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen, I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you hit Como Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another.
It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end.
Damn right, boss.
Yeah. See that smoke? Let's cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Watch it!
Oh, ada asap.
Hold up here. All right, gentlemen. This is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good.
All right, Captain.
Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go.
Eh, keluarnya perutnya, oi. Eh, bentar. Mau ganti senjata dulu.
I thought you were going with Dutch.
Me? Gua mau ganti senjata. Minggir apa? Ih, ya udah dah.
That's definitely them.
Home?
I think so. Yeah, that's him.
Delapan orang. Ya, satu, dua, tiga, empat, lima, enam, oh tujuh, delapan.
Who's he talking to? He don't seem very happy. No. They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get them?
No. Colin can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. All right. Let's go pay our old friends a visit. Don't forget to grab that rifle from your horse.
Okay, siap.
You boys be ready to pick them off from up there.
Sure thing.
Pendek soalnya.
We'll circle around the far side and go down that way, same as Micah and Bill. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now our supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Cole, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now come on.
Ingin guys. Dia nggak lihat apa?
Steep here. Careful.
What's that all?
Maybe I should take the lead on this. They're gonna be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running.
Hush. Let's just get down there first.
What did you talk to?
Down through these trees, quick.
9 pokoknya tadi ya, yang balik yang cabut 2. Berarti sisa 9. 7.
Come on, follow me.
Oh, sini ada.
If you want,
just make the call. You want to take the lead? Go.
Kita ambil dari yang paling susah dulu. Kiri. Halo. Pick. Take a pick.
I think that's all of them.
Search the bodies. Strip everything we can from them.
Oh, bisa dulu.
Do you recognize any of them, Dutch?
Of course not. Paul doesn't give a damn about his men. All he cares about is numbers. Some of you have been with me. I imagine Colm doesn't even know half the names of these people.
Keep looking! We need everything we can get off of these bastards!
Yes, sir. Apa aja? Sur. Duit! Wah, bisa jajan berarti di sini. Duluan mau loot dulu.
Come on,
Jatuh, pick gue jatuh. Ya. Kebanyakan ngelut sih. Oke, ngelut bisa belakangan. Sip. Dutch enggak bisa dia. Enggak bisa solo dia.
Heads up boys. We got more coming in from the forest.
Oke. Ngelut belakangan. Aku takutnya nanti enggak bisa ngelut doang. What about that? Huh? Take a pick! Ah, goblok. Beri lot dulu. Reload. Udah, itu semua. Okay, it's time to loot. Mari kita ngeloot. Stamina. Mau sampah sembarangan, Badung. Terus dari sini. gua lu coy. Iya tahu, sabar nih. Masih ngelut.
We don't have time to mess around.
Yeah, we have all the time in the world. Now,
let's tear this place apart. Go search that wagon there. Mike, search that building. Parker, you take that building to the left. All right, man, quick. Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can.
Okay, explosives over the detonator. Pada hilang mayatnya. Selesai di mana nih? Ini.
This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good.
Come on.
Bawa sana.
Did we get everything?
Think so, boss. Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Hey, gue belum mulut yang lain, eh.
Interesting.
Hey,
this is something about the train they was gonna rob.
Yeah.
A Mr. Leviticus Cornwall. Mount back up. Let's keep moving.
Ya, gua belum ngelut yang lain.
All right, let's get out of here.
Ya elah. Aduh. Tadi ada. Sabar guys, oke? Sabar. Belum semua di loot. Kayaknya coba ke atas, belum ke atas. Udah maghrib lagi. Sebentar, oke, sabar, kelut dulu napain, dulu amat, mau kemana coba, gak ada apa-apa, ya gak bisa lompat lagi turunnya.
You were saying.
Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving down and outs. They can pummel us hard as they like, but we will always get back up and fight. That's who we are. Outlaws for life, fellas.
Outlaws for life.
Wait till we have John, Mac, Charles, and Sean back riding with us, and I believe, I know, they will all be back.
Well, you didn't get combed, but this head'll hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know, he'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will, just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of them. Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we are. We allowed ourselves to get a step behind in Blackwater. That won't happen again.
All right,
dig in, fellas. Let's make some ground.
apa nggak enak. Gua nggak enak nih. Suruh dilasso. Hiha. Where'd you go, boy? Where'd you go, boy? Ha. Ayo ikut sini. Copot.
Please don't kill me, please. Don't hurt me.
Okay. Ikut kau sini. Mana atau pada si yang lain? Eh, mana yang lain? Coba ya, coba. Mana map? Ada map yang gede lagi. Mau digotong, terlalu barbar berarti tadi caranya. Semuanya diseret, ah.
Just let me go, come on.
Mana sih?
I'm no use to you, really. Come on, I'm nobody, mister.
Let's go for a ride. Oh, diseret padahal.
What's your name, boy?
I don't know.
You don't know your name?
It's Kieran.
Kieran what?
Duffy, Kieran Duffy.
Well, I ain't gonna lie to you. This is a real bad day for you, Kieran Duffy.
Where are you taking me?
Somewhere you ain't gonna like.
Why? What are you gonna...
Some fan you ain't gonna like. So I'd advise you to save your breath for screaming.
No, please! I'm no use to you.
Your mouth, you little shitter. I will shut it for you.
Hey. I'm gonna puke. I don't wanna die, mister. Oh, take it easy. You're gonna break my ribs.
Are you trying to test me? Is that it? Because I will break every bone in your body.
I'm sorry. Okay?
Not one more goddamn word. Am I clear?
Okay.
That's two bones right there.
Jauh amat gue ditinggalin anjir sendiri. Oh udah nyampe toh. Oke, gua bakal bawa makanan. Makan malam hari ini daging manusia. Hahaha. Let's go. Oh, parkir dulu, parkir.
Here we are. You sack of shit.
Don't hurt me, please.
No, don't worry. They're real nice.
Syarat lagi tuh.
You found a little shit, did you?
Yep. I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh no, now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. We shoot fellas as need shooting, save fellas as need saving, and feed them as need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Archie.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Combe.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.
Tapi ini masih chapter 1 ya. Waduh. Panjang sekali berarti ini kan. Oke, guys, sampai di sini dulu. Kita lanjut besok.